हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर 3 मार्क क्वेश्चन फॉर योर बोर्ड एग्जाम. ओके, ऑलरेडी वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द टॉपिक रेस्पिरेशन. हियर आई हैव प्रिपेयर अ समरी फॉर द रेस्पिरेशन टॉपिक एंड वन मोर टॉपिक इज देयर, रेस्पिरेशन इन प्लांट एज वेल. ओके, सो फॉर दिस टू आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन दैट इट विल हेल्प फॉर 3 मार्क्स. ओके, सो लेट्स सी हियर समरी ऑफ ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ ग्लूकोज टू एनर्जी इन सेल. So the amount of energy is produced in respiration. You got one question in your sample paper that energy is produced by digestion, cell, tissue, muscles. Okay, so breathing. So here respiration has been only energy production. Okay, how energy producing? You have got this summary. I have several times given this topic. Okay, and the same diagram I have shared also. So glucose breakdown. Okay, so glucose breakdown. See, in animal, it will go and break down in cytoplasm. Okay, in cell cytoplasm. Okay, if you are getting option of a certain origin belt, so therefore breakdown of glucose will take place in cytoplasm. Cytoplasm present in the cell. Okay, so it will break into pyruvic acid. Pyruvic acid is 3-carbon compound. Okay, pyruvate. It is also called as pyruvate. Up to here, I am stopping. Second, it is see here diffusion of gases in plants. How gases are diffused in the plant? It means how the glucose molecule produce or break down into the plant. That both I am explaining here. So diffusion of gases. Gas will help in breakdown of glucose molecule. Here also glucose molecule will break down. So similarly C6H12O6, okay, will break down by help of gases. So in plant I have written during daytime, during night time. Okay, here you see glucose break down into pyruvate, 3-carbon compound, into yeast. Into yeast means anaerobic respiration. In muscles, aerobic respiration. In mitochondria, aerobic respiration. So here in muscles, in mitochondria, both are aerobic, but in muscles it will be in the rest condition. Okay, careful. And in mitochondria it is the working condition. Working means we are working hard, we are taking proper respiration. So for this, what is the end product? So end product in the yeast, you know, ethanol and carbon dioxide. One more thing I am telling you, 2 ATP energy also produced in the yeast. But usually you tell that there is no energy production. But careful, for the higher classes of the competitive exam, 2 molecules of ATP produced in yeast body also. In muscles, lactic acid and less energy will produce. Okay, less energy means what is the currency of energy? ATP. So ATP will produce, but in less. So how much? It will produce 32, 34, 35, 36. Okay, lactic acid plus energy will produce in the muscles. Okay, then in mitochondria, carbon dioxide, H2O and energy will release. So this is the active stage of aerobic respiration. Whereas in plant, during daytime, carbon dioxide will use, means carbon dioxide will fixed, that is the raw material. So carbon dioxide will fix with help of hydrogen, H2O also, and it will produce glucose molecule. So glucose will form and release of oxygen. Whereas during night time, some amount of glucose molecule will break down, okay, and that it will release carbon dioxide. Okay, it means it proves that plant release oxygen as well as CO2 also. But CO2 release during the night time, and how it release? By breakdown of glucose molecules. So that is the CO2. Okay, and here I have the CO2 here. So this is the revised for your respiration topic. Prepare for that.